Thornridge High School, in conjunction with Mayor Riley H. Rogers and the Village of Dalton, recently hosted a Union Trades Day. Representatives were on hand from Cisco, Construction Industry Service Corporation, as well as the carpenters, pipe fitters, operating engineers, and laborers unions.
Hello, my name is Nick Jorgensen. I work for the Operating Engineers Local 150 Apprenticeship Program. You can get in touch with us at area code 815-722-3201 and also online at www.asiplocal150.org. Thank you. We're looking to hire new apprentices. We're going to be opening up our application process beginning in November of 2017. So for more information, again, go to the website www.asiplocal150.org.
Hi, my name is Keena McAfee. I work for the Chicago Regional Council of Carpenters Apprentice Program. We train union carpenters, and we would love for you to come and apply if you think this trade is for you. Please visit our website at www.chicap.org. That's C-H-I, like the first three letters of Chicago, and cap is C-A-P, like a baseball cap. So www.chicap.org. Please come and visit us, and we'd love to see you soon. We are having an open house November 15th, and it's on our website. The number at our apprentice program is 847-640-7373.
My name is Rich Schumann with the Laborers. We run on contractor sponsorship, which means you have to get a union contractor to sponsor you into the program. Once you get that letter of sponsorship, we'll take care of the rest, meet the minimal requirements, come in, fill the paperwork out. We'll sign you up with a union, get you initial training, and send you to work for that contractor. To get more information, you can go to www.chicagolaborers.org or call us at 630-653-0006. Thanks.
My name's Jeanette Ryan. I'm the Director of Education to Careers with Cisco, and Cisco is an acronym for the Construction Industry Service Corporation, and we represent and promote 25 different union apprenticeship programs in construction. You could check out our website at Cisco, C-I-S-C-O, .org for information on all 25 trades. And if you'd like to have speakers come out to your schools or community groups or churches, you can contact me at Cisco 630-472-9411.
I think this was a wonderful opportunity for the youth in Dalton to get together to have all of these different union reps here. A lot of times people aren't afforded the opportunity to empower and educate and to find out that these jobs are available. People make money while they're in school with these unions. Not many places where you can actually go to school and get paid to go to school. When you come out, you're part of a union. A lot of times these people are making as much as $50 an hour. You make $400 a day. That's more than what some people make in a week. So this is a fantastic opportunity that we're very fortunate that we were able to bring this to the village to empower, educate the community, and hopefully we'll keep doing this. So I just want to say thank you to everyone who was able to come out today to spread the knowledge to these kids. We had 300 kids that came out that got to listen to these union reps, and hopefully we'll get a lot of kids from the community involved and jobs. Thank you.